midfield. I found that nothing in life is worthwhile unless you take risks. Nothing.
Carson Newman.
I'm sure people have told you to make sure you have something to fall back on. Make sure you got something to fall back on, honey. But I never understood that concept, having something to fall back on. If I'm going to fall, I don't want to fall back on anything. I want to fall forward. I figure at least this way I'll see what I'm going to hit.
Don't be afraid to fail big. To dream big, but remember, dreams without goals.
Never be discouraged.
Are just dreams.
Never hold back. Give everything you got. And when you fall throughout life, remember this: fall forward.
Dumps over the middle of the field, complete to Wimbush out of the backfield. Wimbush to the 15, kicks it out to the 10, left sideline, 5, leaps for the end zone. Wimbush, he's in!
Somebody light me up!
Give on the dive to Wimbush. Wimbush straight up the middle of the 5.
Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the
Wimbush
top.
With blockers along the right sideline. 40,
yeah,
35, 30.
Still, but I barely need to rest.
Out of
see
bounds,
me standing here,
inside
head
the 25.
High, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell him I paid my dues
and
you can check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say something.
On 4th and 4.
Been through some situations, and so many problems. Different altercations, I still think about the bottle. On the road to greatness, I wonder how it come. I got frowns from people I won't even smiles from. Would you be proud of me? I just want you to be proud of me.
So the running backs, when they go in, so okay, like basically you do it like Wimbo. It's one or two things that he does that's a little bit different that really doesn't fit some of the other running backs. That's what I wound up having to correct, because they all want to do it exactly the way that he does.
Antonio Wimbush was poised for a monster season in 2017. He had rushed for 20 touchdowns in his first 2 years at Mossy Creek, and had 118 yards and 3 scores in a week one matchup with Pikeville. Emotions quickly flipped in the first quarter of a week two contest against St. Augustine's.
Broke for about 30 yards, tried to cut one way, got tackled the opposite way, took a step, didn't feel right, came off, started jogging. I told the trainers, I was like, hey, if you give me a brace, I'm sure I'll be able to go back in. And they're like, well, we'll sit you down and we'll look at it. So they took my left leg, started moving it, didn't move. Took my right leg, started moving it, started shifting.
The 2016 first team All-SAC pick had torn his ACL and meniscus, putting an end to the 2017 season. In high school, Wimbush played through a broken collarbone. Running backs coach Mike Clowning saw the leadership skills rise to the surface in the film room and on the field.
I mean, he really struggled for a little while mentally, you know, just kind of wrapping his finger around the fact that he wasn't going to get to play. But then just to kind of watch, you know, his time pass, to kind of get past that point and to discover, like, I can't play this year, but what can I do to be as good as I can be when I get back and get back as fast as I can? I think that's probably one of the most impressive processes I've seen as far as a guy go through an injury.
Crediting athletic trainer Matt Cahoon for his recovery, Wimbush was squatting 520 pounds in 6 months. Spending time with a running back, Cahoon saw the work ethic immediately.
After the 6 weeks when he was cleared to be able to start weight bearing, you could tell that he wanted to just skip the walking altogether and go straight to running.
When you think I've given up, I start to fight. When you think I've had enough, I start to bite. I'm gonna prove the whole world wrong tonight. This is for the underdog, underdog.
Not quit on me. Keep going.
It hurt. I know it hurt. You keep going. You keep going. It's all hard for me.
The whole world wrong tonight. This is for the underdog.
That's it. That's it. Keep going. I want everything you got. Knees off the ground. Keep driving. Don't quit till you got nothing left.
What was your love for football and impact and the way that you were able to come back?
I've been playing football since I was 5 years old. And it's kind of cliche, but I'm really trying to make my dream a reality.
So right, Wimbush motioning that way. He'll throw a screen to him. Wimbush catches it in the backfield. Sidesteps two defenders along the right sideline. He's off to the races. Over the 45, across the midfield stripe, and knocked out of bounds by Cam Madison. Flipbacks behind Evans. Evans takes dive, left to center. Wimbush. Wimbush powering his way toward the goal line between the hashes. And Wimbush drives it in for the score. Wimbush sprinting free in the limestone territory. 30 to the 25 in the boundary left side, and he's caught from behind inside the 20.
This is for the underdog, underdog. This is for the ones who jump high, the touch heaven, the ones who must try.
Wimbush across the 40 and 30 deep into Saint territory. Wimbush sprints for 6. Touchdown, Carson Newman. Wimbush skedaddles. Wimbush powers his way for 6. Touchdown, Carson Newman. Eagles lead it 6-0 on a 2-yard touchdown play for Antonio Wimbush. Career score number 31 for Wimbush. Evans under center takes the snap. Gives trap left side. Wimbush. Wimbush hurdles a man. Gets across the 40. On second. Evans spins. Wimbush left sideline. That's complete for first down yardage and more. Wimbush into West Florida territory across the 50.
Accuracy takes, dives straight up the gut for Antonio Wimbush. Wimbush, a shifty move to the 20. A stiff arm pass flowers to the 15. And Antonio Wimbush bowling his way inside the 15 all the way down to the 13-yard line. Accuracy takes. He's rolling to the left, looking to throw. There's the throwback screen. Wimbush has it with plenty of blockers. He's across the 30 and 40. Wimbush in a foot race past midfield. Wimbush outrunning Flowers inside the 30. And Flowers finally pushes him out of bounds. McCarrick in motion to the left. Backerson takes. Gives on the dive. Right of center for Wimbush. Wimbush popping for 6. Touchdown, Carson Newman. Antonio Wimbush breaks free for his 41st career rushing touchdown.
Last year's Mayo Clinic Comeback Player of the Year, an All-American, and a guy that could challenge for the all-time rushing record, Antonio Wimbush. What can you say about probably one of the best running backs ever to play here at Carson?
It's an exciting time to have him in a room and with those other guys in there. I think it's really exciting for us as a room because Antonio Wimbush is a guy that is really special, not just because of what he does on the field, but also because of what he does off the field.
Takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping. Here's the line set. As the battle Recent gets motion closer. To the left. Takes. Trap. Left side, Wimbush. Wimbush burrowing forward. He's there. Touchdown, Carson Newman. Eagles lead. For the 6th time in his career, Antonio Wimbush has a hat trick. And the Eagles are up 40-35 with 19 seconds left.
Anybody can have their number called at any time, but your number was called, punched in there at the end. That moment, you guys are celebrating in the paint. What was that one?
It was lovely. I wanted my boy to get in. I think they didn't give it to him. I think he got in, but I'm definitely thankful and blessed that they gave the ball to me, and I put it in, following them. I can't do it without the linemen. Can't do it without the wide receivers. Everybody on the team.
Ranger Cox State Farm Player of the Game is Antonio Wimbush. He surges up the school's rushing list, now up to 3rd. He picks up 3 more touchdowns on the ground as well there. And Antonio, obviously, we're surrounded by some of your offensive linemen in this one. What do you have to say about the effort that group put in?
They put in a great effort. Come on. Every week. Man. We stay focused throughout the week over little things. It's just a great atmosphere between us.
Mentioned the fact that you moved up the school's all-time rushing list. We talked at the beginning of the year, that stuff is second to you. You want to win football games. But to be able to sit back and look now that you are up on this list, what's that mean to you?
It's a great accomplishment, honestly. But, I want to celebrate the win and look forward to the next one.
part of this game plan was getting you the ball a lot. This is a season high in terms of carries for you. What was it like having your number called as often as it was today?
I enjoyed it. You know, my competitiveness. I enjoy getting the ball. I know what I'm capable of doing. But, I mean, at the same time, I also enjoy blocking. You know, I'm not a selfish guy, and I don't mind. Just giving it all to God, you know, it's in his hands, so.